What is up, everybody? Welcome to another video on Susnov. This episode is number 9, so it's the second last video on this map. Cheetah was still in the field, but we just brought it back. It's the first hammer right there. We also sprayed it as well. Now we're going to fertilize our very own field and maybe see if we can harvest it today or maybe even in the next episode. So yeah, probably in the last episode we'll like harvest the field and then sell everything what we own and then just say bye bye to Susnov, bye bye to the people. Now when I'm done with these episodes or with this series, I don't know what I should do then. Maybe I should do like episodes on another map. We will see further on. Because I'm now busy with the time lapses, the multiplayer time lapses. Because I have to like know if someone is ready to record with me or play with me. Now there should be a time lapse coming out today as well. Maybe it's already out on another trailer. Because I just uploaded the first book video and I was recording the time lapse as well. I actually have to finish recording that right now. Because I actually stopped recording for some reason, I don't know actually. And just because I'm recording episode 9 again, because like it's been a while that I recorded episodes. It's I'm busy with school and everything. Right now I'm actually home for 2 weeks, but my second week almost done. But yeah. It's already growing a little bit. Wondering why only 10 episodes. It's because like this map is so like square fields and all those things. I want to change that to another map, you know what I mean? Like there are so many maps now out for console. Like right now there's a new map already out. It's not already uploaded on YouTube by the way. But I don't know which map I should do episodes on, because I'm doing still time episodes on Cool West Valley. That's also a square field map. But I'm not finishing the time lapses, I think, just yet. I'm also doing multiplayer time lapses on Colbrook Farm. I'm doing. What else I'm doing? Episodes on Lostburg. I'm kind of busy with like three type videos, actually 4 because of tutorials, but I'm not like posting tutorials every single day or every single day in a week or something. It's just a tutorial video when there's actually a glitch or something, whatever. Like the last tutorial I posted, let me check here right now. The last video I posted from tutorial is Sunshi. Tutorial number 6, how to use indicators in console. Now I want to thank you guys, because on tutorial 5, the new monitors we use for an Xbox One, patch 1.03, I have 3,709 views. That's so amazing, guys. Thank you so much for that. I also put up like a little tutorial video how do I edit my videos. But now, yeah. It's just nice, man. I love doing videos for you guys, but I have to have the time, right? Like today, I woke up at like 5 a.m. or something, and I was like straight doing videos for you guys. I was, well, not straight, but I mean I was like getting something food, first video was like 18 minutes, 19 minutes to record. No wait, not to record. It was like 25 minutes to record, and it took like 90 minutes or 5 minutes out of it. This time it's a video 90 minutes long. But about a new map, I don't like it actually. I don't know. It's weird. It has a big feel to it. But yeah, further ado, we are just finished spraying this field. Go this way back. So that was for the room. I just need that. Do we have extra cows on this map or animals? No, we don't. We don't need it anyway right now. It's so stupid to buy them right now and then finish them seriously. My time that's 1 series on PS4 multiplayer. Got 183 likes, 183 views and 7 likes and 15 comments. And oh wait, this guy is, it's Liam J I R E. He asked me, can you do a video of how you edit your videos please? And yeah, I was like, I answered him, I will record a video one day, and then I recorded a video, the edit video to them that day, and I published this as well. And then later, which video was it? I think it was episode 4 of Lovebird, or episode 3, I would say. Maybe even, yeah, episode 3. Let me go in episode 3 here. And he told me, let me see. God dang it, I lost it. Day after the video came out, Lovebird, episode 3, and like 4 streams. So yeah, I'd love to do some videos about your suggestions. Like, there's a guy, ExtremeGamer69, he helped me a lot and supports me a lot. I want to thank for that. Now, he's, he had a lot of nice suggestions, like other people too. Like, do some Mommy with Your Friends, I did that as well. All that stuff. That's what I want to love for you guys, but now I'm doing like voting for each episode, and yeah, that's alright, I guess. We don't get that much people, I think. Right now, maybe if it's raining for the second time in this field, because I know that this rain first time we seeded it. Timeless maybe can also come out tomorrow. I don't even know. We'll see for that, guys. Because it's now Friday for me. And school is starting Monday again. Oh my god, dude. I'm not fucking hyped for fucking school. I hate school. Yeah, you have to go to school. I have to go like 2 years. That's not that long at all anyway. But still. Yeah, I just love to complete this for guys. He does a part-time job, is for me actually. It's not a full-time job if you're wondering. I'm still a student. I'm still in school. Honestly. Probably after school I'm gonna go work. Well, I'm saying probably, I'll definitely go work for that. Get money, buy a car, buy maybe an apartment later on. Probably buy like much more equipment, like streaming or YouTube equipment, whatever. And I'll see how my YouTube is going on, and maybe do some full time later, soon. What can we do right now, Simone? Let's see for like a contracted job. What is field 9? That's field 9, let's see. Let's see. Oh, seeding. Let's do some seeding right now. Maybe I get some money for that. So, I think in episode 4, I edited the description, I added the fucking, what's called, the Discord link, so you can be invited to my server on Discord. Now, what contains it, if you want to join multiplayer server, I'll be always recording a timelapse, always. Go multiplayer with you guys, always go time. We go time. That's why I started a series with Extreme Gamer actually. Now, there are rules too for joining my multiplayer server on PS4. You have to be like that, you have to do this, you have to do that, whatever. Don't get trolls, just go like realistic. Like, that's what this challenge is gonna be, just realistic. You know, like, no driving through the cops, drops. Don't drive into water, whatever. There's another thing, right? you can see, we are almost done with this field. Took a lot of time. The thing they gave us was like 20 minutes, 21 minutes. It's like almost 10 minutes and I'm doing this fucking field right now. Ugh. That's how farmers do, man. Like, doesn't care for me. I'm just doing a video, doing some contracting for like 10 minutes on the field. That's how you do, like, you'll be staying here like 2 hours if you do a sequel, like, especially in field 18, you'll be like doing that for 2 hours maybe. It's plowing or 16 potatoes at this at speed. Now, while I'm actually doing recording stuff, I always go to the comments, always. Or I listen to, or I watch my other videos that I posted, I watch them and then, yeah, just play it through. I think, like, one more up and down, then should be good. This job. Let's say at 8 minutes, I think. 8 minutes. I think even 9 minutes maybe. I hope so. Let's say like 8:50. Like 8:50 till 9 minutes. Maybe even 9 minutes and 10 seconds. Yep, there we go. That's great work. Reward 10,620 euros. Time bonus 3,350. Thank you very much. What's the next job? Nope. Alright, let me check if it's ready or not. It's still growing. It's still growing. Okay. What's with grass? What does that mean? That's ready to harvest. Yeah, that should be for the next episode. Grass should be for the next episode. time circle going close. Close. Boom. Worked every penny. Nice work. Thank you, lady. Reward 2,919 euros. Time bonus 984. So that brings up like, let me see. 4,000 something? Something like that, yeah. Alright, I think I should wrap up the episode right here, guys. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you for the support as well, everybody. Yeah. Please do join me again in the next episode.